these are the types of tactics that we do. Kung kunyari, parang okay na kayo ng special someone mo, pero you are like in a situationship, but where does this situationship go? And yung ghosting or no contact in this matter, makakatulong sa inyo, okay? So I'm gonna give you tips and advice on what you can do during these situations. And the good thing about ghosting or no contact, hindi ako sabihin siyang ghosting-ghosting kasi parang it leaves us with yung feeling na parang hanging, which is, yun nga eh, yun yung point. When you're left with the idea that you're kind of hanging, you don't know what's next, it turns on the chase. And once na nagkaroon na ng ganun na feeling yung certain person mo, dun mo na feel na parang, do they really like me? Kasi you get validated during those times na, oh sige, wala akong pakialam. Pero yun pala, may pakialam pala sila sa inyo. During this time, it's clarity for the win. It gives you an idea if where we are at right now in this situation. Is it doing progress and become the thing na magiging couple na ba kayo? Or kung umalis sila, then at least it gives you a clear definition of hindi ka talaga niya gusto kasi umalis siya eh. Pero kapag hinabol ka niya, then it's obviously they like you. During the time that you are not in contact with them, the advantage of not showing up all the time is you get to see their true colors. Nakikita mo na parang, okay, kapag hindi ka pala kasama, nagiging ganito yung behavior niya. Pwedeng lumabas kasi doon yung nagiging masyadong clingy sila, doon na sila lumalabas na parang they can't live without you, or may times na parang at first, kinikilig ka na, hinahabol ka nila, pero parang lumalabas na nagiging nasasakal ka na pala sa kanila. So, doon lumalabas yung true colors nila. Before you disappear totally, these are just some of the tips that I can give you. Number one is be gradual. Don't vanish overnight. Kasi of course, parang may relationship na kayo na nabuo, and then biglang wala. So that's, well, yeah, unethical, and probably siguro medyo may pagkabastos na talaga yun, di ba? Kasi, di ba, parang for the longest time, magkausap kayo, biglang nawala ka naman. So just do it gradually, okay? Be polite, but be firm. So there's no need for negativity. Once you disappear, focus on you. Focus on your energy first. Kasi it's the time for you to improve. So these are the tips that you can do while you're doing no contact with your certain, you know, situationship or certain person. Ultimately, you deserve someone who is clear about their feelings for you. If it's not clear to you, di ba? Then I don't think, my advice is, you don't deserve that person. There are a lot of other videos on YouTube and TikTok. Just subscribe to my channel, hit that notification bell, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!